Lysistrata.
Be not swayed by the beguilements of these perfidious women, as you sit gobbing, they scheme against us, plotting the overturn of our state and the sinister corruption of our very way of life. Will your sons wear skirts? Shall our soldiers be shackled to the cooking pot? Never! Rise, men, strong men, stern men, manly men, rise and march to face our enemy, womankind and Lysistrata!